School. I'm Charles Holder.
And I'm Emily Stevens. Today is February 4th, 2021.
And this is your Cardinal Chronicle.
Teachers, forget your gross home lunches and buy a delicious burger from the culinary food trucks.
If you are interested in eSports, they are starting at the Pottsboro Public Library next weekend. Contact the Public Library for more information.
Any students wanting to compete in UIL Prose and Poetry Interpretation needs to see Mr. Gaddis as soon as possible, between classes, before school, or during advisory.
Bring in your shoes. Bring them in any time between February 1st and 12th, and the shoes will go to Mrs. Stevens' room. They will then be donated to the Salvation Army. These shoes have to be in good enough condition to be usable to other people.
The Pottsboro High School debate team competed at the district tournament on Thursday with the following results. First place, Tanner Dudley and Dana Walsh.
Second place, Sydney Amos and Ryan Morris.
Third place, Blair and Malin Dudley.
Fourth place, Paige Hicks and Audrey Sethler.
Top overall speaker, Dana Walsh.
The team of Tanner Dudley and Dana Walsh qualified for the state CX debate tournament in March. Give a big congrats to these people if you see them in the halls.
Make sure to go watch Cardinal Nation coming out tomorrow.
That's all we have for you this week, folks.
And we'll see you next Thursday.
If you are looking for an opportunity to get service hours, check out servingtexhoma.com. Serving Texoma lets you connect with charitable organizations all over the Texoma area and allows you to sort by interest. You can look through the list of available organizations and even see if there are any service events that you might be interested in. ServingTexoma.com has made it easy to connect to service that fits you and your schedule. Go get involved and make a difference.
Conan the Librarian.
I'm sorry, these books are a little overdue.
Conan the Librarian.
Tonight, only on U62.
I'm Miss Hughes.
And I'm Miss Washburn. And today,
we're gonna kill it as counselors.
We got this. We're gonna be the best counselors.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I've got your to-do list. I need this done in about the next 30 minutes here, so let's go ahead and you want to get started on that?
All of it?
All of it. All of it's got to be done. About 30 minutes, yeah.
30 minutes. Mm-hmm. For all of this?
For all of that, yep. Okay. You got it.
Okay. Washburn, you wouldn't believe what happened today!
I can't go either. But if I want to be an orthodontist, I can only go to OSU. So, which do I pick? Because I don't know.
One eternity later.
If I don't get a good grade, then I'm not going to get to college. And if I don't go to college, I'm not going to be able to
have you been
get a
attention?
Job.
Yes, I take notes every single day.
Have you gone in for tutorials and asked for help?
Will take you.
No.
Exactly.
I'm busy.
What's up, Ms. Washburn? How you doing? What's up, Ms. Washburn?
I'm doing pretty good, guys. What do you want?
Man. We would all three like a schedule change.
Voice athletics is just terrible.
We would like
to change.
So what? What do you want to switch to?
Girls athletics. Look at cool, man. Looks like we're all ready.
Y'all want to go to girls athletics?
Yes.
Get out of here. Go back to freshman class. Okay, bye.
Hello. You would not believe what that sub did.
Oh, what happened, Ms. Donahoe?
She left, like, terrible notes.
Mm-hmm.
She let my classroom just do whatever they wanted, and then she singled out my child.
Really?
I can't believe this, and I'm going to not recommend her for anybody.
I am so sorry that happened. We will make sure it never happens again.
Hey, you're out of dress code! You're out of dress code!
I officially quit this job.
If you could use a little pick-me-up to begin your week off, keep your eyes peeled for the Pause Squad and Motivational Mondays. They will be leaving little bits of sunshine around to brighten up our school. Put on a big smile and be a part of the solution. Happy you're here. Have a great week.
Hi, my name is Angelina Almazan, and I'm a senior in Art 4. We created this piece last semester, and it is meant to represent a window into my world, and it's 3D. So it has night and day, and the rainbow is meant to symbolize happiness. One of my personal pieces is this glass painting of Kurapika from Hunter x Hunter. It's my personal favorite, and what it is basically it's painted backwards, so everything is upside down, but when you flip it over, it looks real pretty like this.
Hello, I'm George Rankin. This is my like Slenderman charcoal background that I made last semester. I like it a lot because it like goes from darker to light, kind of like a flashlight. And then also last semester we made these 3D flat models, and it was our class had to do Among Us. It's actually pretty cool because it involved a lot of styrofoam.
Hello, I'm Haley Copeland, and I'm a sophomore in art. This is some of the things I work on. I like character art the most, I guess. And it's really fun.
My name is Evelyn. In art, this is kind of just stuff we do. The whole assignment was to pick either like a window or a door, and we had to apply our themes that we chose from the beginning of the year into the assignment. And I had chosen nature, and we had to add 3D elements, so I stuck with fake flowers.
Here comes the nighttime.